Welcome to Amalia's Secrets. I'm Ruth and this is Amalia and she has a secret for you.
Ciao, sono Amelia. Vi piace la matriciana? Io penso di sì. La matriciana è un piatto italiano che piace a tutti quanti.
Okay, so tonight we're having pasta, spaghetti, more precisely, alla matriciana. So Amelia's going to teach us how to make the amatriciana sauce.
Cominciamo subito. Questo è il famoso guanciale.
Ok, this is dry cured pork cheek.
Gli togliamo la cotenna.
Take off the skin.
Dobbiamo togliere la cotenna.
If you can't get dry cured pork cheek, you can use pancetta instead. Make sure it's not smoked.
Lo tagliamo a fette di un centimetro circa.
Slice into about 1 centimeter. Slices.
È un po' difficile da tagliare perché è caldo.
It's quite fatty and not easy to slice.
Può bastare così. Mm-hmm. Poi lo riduciamo a listarelle.
Okay, and then we're going to cut those slices into strips.
Mettiamo un giro d'olio.
Drizzle some oil in the pan.
Ci mettiamo il nostro guanciale.
Put the pork cheek in.
E lo mettiamo a sciogliere dolcemente sul fuoco.
And cook that slowly on a low heat.
Nel frattempo abbiamo messo a bollire l'acqua per la pasta.
In the meantime, this is a very quick sauce, so in the meantime we have the pasta water on. Okay, we're going to leave that to brown up a little bit more.
Sì. Si deve sciogliere bene tutto il guanciale.
So you can see that the fat is melting out of the meat.
Aspettiamo ancora qualche minuto.
Okay, so that's browned up nicely, crisped up a little.
Prima di toglierlo, lo sfumiamo con un po' di vino bianco.
Okay, so half a tumbler of white wine.
Ecco. Lo lasciamo evaporare.
Just leave that wine to evaporate now.
Qualche minuto. Ora che il vino è evaporato, tolgo il guanciale.
Okay, now the wine is evaporated, we're removing the pork cheek from the pan and leaving the fat in there because that's going to form the base of our sauce. The pork cheek of course will be going back in but only once the tomatoes are cooked.
Aggiungo il pomodoro.
Okay, so this is 500 grams of chopped peeled tomatoes.
Un pomodoro tagliato a pezzetti. Alzo un po' la fiamma. Aggiungo dei pezzettini piccoli di peperoncino.
Okay, so Amelia's adding in some chili pepper now.
Sono molto piccanti. Però una matriciana deve essere un po' piccante, un pochino magari, eh?
Okay, so Amelia's going to make this nice and spicy. Italians like spicy food. So basically if you're making this at home, just do it to taste.
Ecco, lasciamo andare per circa 7-8 minuti il pomodoro.
Okay, we're going to leave those to cook for 7 or 8 minutes, just to reduce down a little
bit. A fuoco vivace.
On a good high heat.
Possiamo aggiustare di sale. Aggiustiamo un po' di sale.
Okay, add some salt. So bear in mind that the pork cheek is in itself salty. So add salt to taste, really.
Nel frattempo possiamo mettere giù la pasta perché il tempo di cottura della pasta e il tempo di cottura del pomodoro è quasi lo stesso.
Okay, and we're going to get the pasta on to cook because by the time the pasta is cooked, the tomatoes will be ready.
L'acqua bolle. Mettiamo un cucchiaio raso di sale.
Okay, again, lots of water, and once the water is boiling, we add a spoonful of salt.
Mettiamo i nostri spaghettoni de cecco.
We're using de cecco pasta. This is a really good quality brand. It's really important to make sure you buy good quality pasta. It makes a huge difference to the meal.
La mettiamo tutta perché questa sera abbiamo fame.
Okay, and in that goes.
Forse tutta è troppo, un po' meno, ma no. La mettiamo tutta. Okay.
So we've only got one level tablespoon of salt in the pasta water. Usually we'd use more, but the reason for that is that pork cheek is already quite salty.
Aspettiamo che cuociano insieme sia la pasta che il pomodoro.
Then leave both the pasta and the sauce to cook. So you might be thinking, well, why are we putting less salt in the pasta water? Because the pork cheek is salty, but then we've put some salt in the tomatoes. Well, the pork cheek is what's giving the dish its flavour, and that's what's salty. But we can't then mix that with a kind of insipid tomato sauce. So we've put salt in the tomato sauce to kind of bring that flavour of the tomato out. But to counterbalance the saltiness then of the sauce, we're putting less salt in the pasta water. This is a very important stage now. Amelia is going to taste the pasta.
Importante. Uno a te.
Thank you.
Uno a me.
Okay, perfect. So that is just al dente. I can still bite into it, but it's not crunchy. And if I look at the end of that, it's not white in the middle anymore. Okay? Never trust the instructions on the packet. Always taste it to see when it's done.
Allora, rimettiamo il nostro guanciale nel nostro sugo.
So we add the pork cheek back into the sauce now. Now that the tomato is cooked and it's reduced down a little.
Ed ora scoliamo la pasta.
Drain the pasta and add it into the sauce. So we're just going to cook that through for a minute or so in the sauce. On a nice high heat, stir that all together. So the verb Amelia would use here is to saltare the pasta in the sauce. Which,
saltare is the verb to jump.
Chuck that around in the pan, basically.
Ci siamo quasi. Non serve aggiungere acqua di cottura perché la vedo molto fluida.
Okay, so again, this is an important stage. Cooking the pasta off for the last couple of minutes in its sauce. And Amelia is saying she doesn't need to add any pasta water to this because it's already fluid enough. If it was a bit dry though, she would just add a ladle full or so of the pasta water just to kind of loosen all that up.
Certo. Quindi portiamo ad impiattare.
Okay.
Okay.
Wow. Into the bowl.
Si sente già un buonissimo profumo.
Yeah, it does really smell good. And look at it.
Facciamo.
Speaks for itself.
Un bel piatto di questi maccheroni buonissimi.
There we go, nice twizzle of pasta.
Mettiamo un po' di guanciale.
Fish out a few pieces of pork cheek.
Molto importante.
There we go.
Poi aggiungiamo un po' del nostro pecorino.
And a sprinkling of pecorino cheese. And there we have it. Wow.
E siamo pronti.
Okay.
A tavola.
A tavola.